Dear brothers and sisters, Jesus, with the mystery of his life, passion, death, and resurrection, reveals to those who listen to his word with faith the secret to transforming problems into opportunities, suffering into a qualitative leap, the defeats into victories, and to give to those who are willing to do the will of the Father, the Holy Spirit, who empower a man in all his being, body and soul, makes him capable of dealing with the tremendous challenges that the humanity of the beginning of the third millennium has to face. St. Paul expresses this secret, this strength, in this way. The love of God has been poured into our hearts through the Holy Spirit who has been given to us. Furthermore, dear brothers and sisters, as the Gospel of Sunday, May 17th, reminds us, it is the Spirit of Christ in us who gives us that peace which, as Pope Francis said a few days ago, it is not like the peace that gives you the world, which isolates you from others, allows you to sleep, and is temporary and sterile. On the contrary, the peace the Lord gives us is lasting, fruitful, contagious. It makes us go out to create community. It's filled with hope because it looks toward heaven. Dear brothers and sisters, it's all for now. Ciao. God bless you always.